Henry Hudson. He was born on January 2nd, 1565. He sailed for England and Netherlands. Henry Hudson was never heard from again. In the spring of 1609, Hudson attempted a second search for the Northwest Passage. He had three children.
He found the Hudson Bay and the Hudson River in what is now New York. June 12, 1611, he was never heard of again because his crew was mutinied and his children were in the boat with him.